Hello friends, welcome to my channel Civil Engineering Forum. Today we are going to talk about a physical property of material known as permeability. So at first we'll talk about the definition. The capacity of a material to allow water to penetrate under pressure is called permeability. That means high permeability will allow fluids to move through any material rapidly. And it depends on the pores in the material. Materials like glass, steel and stones are impervious while earth bricks are pervious. To measure permeability, a pressure differential is applied across a porous material and the rate of flow is measured. The SI unit is meter square while other practical unit is darcy and it is denoted by small d. So this was all about the physical property of material known as permeability, and thank you for watching.